At New York's Bronx Park Zoo, the largest in all America, the lions are just one of the almost 1,000 different forms of animal life. The king of the jungle is a familiar figure to the hundreds of thousands of youngsters who come each year to laugh at and learn about the zoo's population. The llama is not as easily recognizable as the lion. Native to the Andes of South America, the sensitively nosed llama has been used as a mountain carrier since the days of the ancient Incas. Joining the young visitors watching the swift, graceful antelopes, our news magazine cameraman has filmed in remarkable close-up detail 8 popular zoo inhabitants. Looking at these animals in close-up, how many can you